tell your wife. But I tell you, I don't want my name's gotta be in that book. Now listen, if it's not in there, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll cut you into my royalties. I'll let you have an MC set of bus with 12 DVD players. Have my house with a big block pillar, 16 master bedrooms, all the jacuzzis, can have a guitar shape for my crystal stairway. That's right, I have my new album that I just made, you know. Heaven on train, choo choo choo. That's part of the new album. I'll tell you what I do, all those too. And I've just got, you know, I've got three dogs too. They're really good dogs. I just got them. And their names are, Bill, there's one boy and two girls. Bill, Hillary, and Chelsea. That's my three little dogs. Now, please, if you can find my name, I'm sorry, listen, I got a confession to make. I mean that thing up about being born in America to be a real Christian and all that, but I know that's a lie. I know you really got to be saved and washed in the blood and really truly have to be born again, because my mother was a Christian. She prayed for me, but I was such a heathen, total hypocrite, and a loser. I never listened to nobody except myself. But I'd like to change now, so maybe you could send me back to earth or something, or put my name in the book and have a little mercy on me. But it's J.D. Starbuck, please. By my name, I'm sorry for what I've done. I'm evil.
I'm sorry.
That's not good. Where am I going to go, Angel? Where?
I have no record of your name in the book of life.
No, what's going to happen to me? No! No!
And be there. Hell, like tomorrow!